Oh my god, another super Earth. Planet TOI-1452b. Using observations from NASA's Transiting Exoplanet Survey Satellite TESS, backed by ground-based telescopes, an international team led by the University of Montreal announced the discovery of a super Earth. Another super Earth. Basically a planet that is potentially rocky like ours, but larger and orbiting a red dwarf star about 100 light years away. Further investigation could shed light on an intriguing possibility that this planet is actually a water world. This ocean world, aka water world, could reveal more about the nature of habitability when it is the subject of follow-up observations using the James Webb Space Telescope. So, ocean planets are long imagined but difficult to confirm, and TOI-1452b is no different. About 70% larger than Earth and roughly 5 times as massive, its density could be consistent with having a very deep ocean, but more follow-up will be needed on that because the planet also might be a huge rock with little or no atmosphere. It could even be a rocky planet with an atmosphere of hydrogen and helium. If TOI-1452b were shown to be an ocean world, that ocean would really be quite deep. While Earth's surface is 70% water, our sea of blue makes up less than 1% of Earth's mass. One simulation of TOI-1452b created by computer modeling specialists on the Discovery team actually showed that water could make up as much as 30% of its mass. That proportion is comparable to watery moons in our solar system like Jupiter's Ganymede and Callisto or Saturn's Titan and Enceladus. They believe to hide deep oceans under shells and shells of ice. But this planet, TOI-1452b, makes a complete orbit of its star every 11 days. But because the red dwarf is smaller and cooler than our sun, the planet receives a similar amount of light from its star as Venus does from our sun. Liquid water might exist on the planet's surface despite its close orbit. The star, by the way, is one of a pair. Its gravitational partner also was a red dwarf, estimated to be in a 1400-year orbit. Here's some fun facts. This planet seems perfectly positioned for further investigation by the James Webb Space Telescope, who is now delivering science observations from its perch about a million miles from Earth. The planet's distance of 100 light years is, in astronomical terms, quite close actually. Its relatively bright star should allow Webb to capture a spectrum of starlight shining through its atmosphere, a kind of fingerprint of atmospheric components. It also appears in a part of the sky in the constellation Draco that Webb can observe almost at any time of the year. But researchers on the Discovery team say they will seek to schedule time on Webb to take a closer look. So we are super excited to see what's coming up next with Webb. And if you want to know more facts about Webb in general, and for example, what Webb discovered on Jupiter in terms of its auroras, it's incredible. Check out this video. Also, make sure to check out our playlist because we post almost every single day updates about Webb. Thank you for subscribing, thank you for watching, and we can't wait to reveal more news that are so exciting. Cheers, see you in the next one.